people ask me to talk a little bit about what it's like to be an ensign, which is, you know, as a pretty junior officer. Well, aboard the North Carolina, it really was pretty good. And I say it was pretty good. At the Naval Academy, we had been told, erroneously, that life aboard these very august large ships was very, very formal. And that there was a lot of brass around, so on and so forth. So we had some misgivings about going aboard a ship like this. Well, nothing could be further from the truth than what we've been led to believe. In the first place, the North Carolina was pretty well broken in as a ship long before I got here. So when I got here, these people were pretty much old hands, people that changed over a couple of times, people came, people gone, and it was not that way at all. And the North Carolina was was unique in that if you could do the job, they really didn't care what you wore on your collar or on your sleeve. You got the job. So when I was an ensign, I found myself in jobs normally were more or less reserved or normally held by a JG or a lieutenant. But, and I admit, I was a pretty eager beaver in those days. Because, keep in mind, there was a wartime and the people shot back. So it behooved you to learn as much as you possibly can in as short a time as possible.